You have to read the secret password. Read what's on there.
This isn't a password.
Sweetheart, the court will appoint a public defender, and sometimes they're the best.
Father, if you don't know, they'll put him in the electric chair.
What are you made up for?
Hush. We gotta prepare ourselves to enter the world of the spirit. Walk up and down the river with the moon. Did you know, Chansey, no matter how far you walk, the moon always walks with you. All the way and back again. You watch up the moon while you walk, and there it is, walking slow and steady with you.
Grandfather, please.
It's settled.
When do I have to go?
Don't you see, Uncle Tim? I've got no choice. Just like you said when you walked out yesterday. I'll do anything to keep from being sent away to some stuck-up school.
But you don't understand, Jamie. You see, they'll accuse me of kidnapping you.
I understand, all right.
I guess he's still at work. Is this Wendy?
No.
Sorry, who's calling? Any message?
No message. Celia Casella, 555-3875. Oh, Amy.
You didn't know about it?
No. I swear I didn't. You're doubting me. How can you do that? That's like doubting your own daughter.
You're not my daughter, Amy.
But I could be. Didn't you ask me the other day if I was available? Well, I'm available.
Amy, listen.
I can move in with you right now. Cook all your meals. I make terrific sandwiches. You like peanut butter? Salami. I could even make egg sandwiches.
Amy, would you shut up and listen to me for a minute?
Well, I almost got away with it. You must admit, Mr. McGarrett, it was a clever plan.
Clever?
Everybody who wears a marriage band argues.
Well, maybe, but I don't know if they argue that heavy.